I didn't know very much about Finland, almost nothing in fact, and it was a complete discovery. So it was really in the purpose of discovering something new, and I wasn't disappointed. It was good, yes, indeed. I stayed for 3 years here, so it was good. So it's very important to have this link between students and alumni, in particular for students to benefit from experiences, like from the know-how of the other people who already studied like them and who are now working. So it's a way to share what is really happening in this other life after studies. Aalto alumni, it's a big network. It's a big network. It's a network where you can find information, benchmarking. For instance, when you're an entrepreneur, one of the big difficulties when you're an entrepreneur is that you're almost alone. So you're in the wild and you have to go by yourself. And just having sometimes a phone number or an email address in a company that, hey, maybe it could be a client, or maybe it could be even a competitor, and to have inside information from people who work there, it's a lot of opportunities. My best memories of Finland. Avanto. So I was part of the ESN TKU, the exchange student network. So I participated myself in making all the Avanto in the ice. I remember freezing cold once. We were just out, and one of us said, okay, why not just go again, right now? Well, yes, it was a bit cold. We were out, and why not the third time? Whoa, we are going? Well, I have to go then. It was a hard time.